I didn't think I could claim against my employer, but they were at fault.
I used to wear the poppy for my grandfather. But now the poppy can help rebuild my life.
Smack you're holding.
Fuck you, pig.
I got two real bad bits of news for you.
One, you're not black, you're not Rodney King. So this police brutality shit isn't gonna get you very far. And number two, we're not cops.
Harry, maybe we should just go home.
We can't go home. They'll make you marry that awful woman.
I know, but I'm just so fed up of slumming it like this. I wish we'd taken the helicopter again.
Come on, Wills. It's only been a day. And besides, we knew we were going to have to rough it a bit.
Perhaps I would care for a scone.
Thank you, Jarvis.
All right, Stu, all set, man.
Will this work? Won't he just fall in?
Don't be so negative, Sean.
He's done it enough. Were you recording?
No.
How did it look?
We've got a little film project going on.
It's totally X-rated.
No, it's not X-rated.
It is. It's amazing.
No, that's not what X-rated means.
Listen, I was overhearing what my partner here was saying about our X-rated project. And we'd very much like you to do some animation for us.
I didn't say it was X-rated.
What the... That's a really big dog over there.
Guys, run.
It's coming right for us. Hey, get...